So, welcome back. Yeah, I think we stay here now. Nine, 17 days. So, we just let time pass. Nothing special in this episode. You don't need to really watch this. Maybe the end we are doing here. Not really something interest. And then we kill the bear, of course.
Do we have rabbits? Oh, we have rabbits.
And then we go back, kill the next bears, and then I think... Yeah, one episode, two, three, four. So 4 days. Maybe then the update is there. Okay, then let's make quick these rabbits. Thank you.
sure I can carry much more.
Yeah, we don't need the fire, and now I just let the time pass.
Is getting too.
And of course, we don't need the well fed. Yeah, we hear us at the end of the episode now. Then, so I don't need to talk.
I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer. Thank you. damn it. So hungry. I could eat a horse. To rest soon. Think about his food.
Oh, the scurvy. Nice.
I need to find a place to rest. I'm gonna need to eat soon. So hungry. Rest suit, I'm gonna f- drop any of this gear. I think my stomach is eating itself. drink. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Some water. need to find a place to rest.
So, now today we look for the bear. Yeah, the wolf. This is a new one.
Come on, little fire.
This is when the Aurora night ends and they run and try to leave the map. And to see this, he was sitting on the bridge. And yeah, it's new that they finally show up in the cave. I think they could call them even dark, like me. Because this is what I do here with the will run. I'm sure they see this. And they are thinking, no, 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 my friend. We sent you a wolf in the cave, you know? So, stuff like this, I mean. Yeah, that the scurvy shows up was also clear. Normally I should go and fish a little bit, but yeah, we have some fish here.
Like a
Elf head right at the time. So, it's all looking good for us. Now we need to hunt the bear. And then we can already end the episode. And tomorrow, we continue that. I double check, it's all cook. So, it's bear time. No, we don't need to sleep. He should show up soon.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Okay, wonderful. It is still 3, so all is nice.
Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire. Come on.
Perfect.
Feels like night is coming.
Okay. Yeah, that's it finally. Do I need the guts? I don't think so. Yeah, but we still have time, so let's take the guts then also. Now we sleep and make us ready for the next episode.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. this gear.
Yeah, the scurvy we can handle easily now on the way back. That's not a big deal. Okay, then yeah, thanks for watching. At least the end, right? We are still doing some good and nice stuff here. Getting us a little bit more bear meat. Now we can travel back. Slowly. We have all the time in the world. And then finally finish this route. Then we get just the three bears and coastal highways. As always. I like to do... Yeah, normally for each bear one episode this time. So the time is then cruiser, which would fit perfect. We do then 1, 2, 3 episodes. The beach one and the way back to Mystery Lake. Then we repair and then the update should show up. It's the second half of this month. So I think end of the month. So the 22 or something like this. Okay, then let's do the final sleep. Yeah, this we can repair, of course, Mystery Lake or Coastal Highway. I have a lot of hides in Coastal Highway. I think maybe these in the cave we will need sooner or earlier when we try out what's going on with the cougars. If we can this, with this old file. That's this. Yeah, we cannot leave. But it's okay. So, then let's put on some more sticks. And we are on day 11-9. Oh, that's not good. That's a bad sign. That's a bad sign, guys. I can tell you. Oh, and I see yesterday, it was funny, one of these naked survival episodes, and they are in Canada. And I wonder, they found then some cattails, you know? But they are saying you can eat the roots from the cattails and the head. And we just need the head and burn them. Yeah, I think maybe this is also wrong in the game. The cattail heads, finally, you also could eat. But yeah, that's another story. Just for the last few minutes. So, thanks and bye-bye.